All right, part seven for my children, 1 week before the election. And here I am at my wedding, and these are my three sisters who are incredibly beautiful and well educated and have high emotional IQs. And I brag about them all the time, as I'm sure they realize. And this video is about we are in a quiet, a silent civil war. We are in, sure, we have a little violence here and there, but we are in a full-blown silent civil war because of the Trump, Trumpsters, and Trump, the sociopath, narcissist, trying to destroy democracy, along with his Yahoo supporters who have very low emotional IQs and terrible genetics in many cases, terrible family backgrounds for generations, terrible, no education, on and on. I call them the Jerry Springer Show crowd because they represent that demographic very well. Anyhow, for my children, we are in a silent civil war, and it probably won't erupt into a full-scale physical civil war. But you see these people with their Trump flags hanging outside their house or their Trump sign, and these people will be remembered. Once the election's over, and most likely Harris will win since she's the normal candidate with who wants to protect democracy and is sane and a normal person. These people with their Trump flags and Trump signs, and they will be remembered by their neighbors forever. And they need to be ostracized from society. And eventually these Yahoos will die off from natural causes, and newer generations with hopefully better educations and higher emotional IQ will take their spot. But in the meantime, these people with their Trump flag will be remembered, and the Trump supporters will be remembered, and they need to be ostracized from society forever. They'll have much less power, of course, and be much less confident once Trump is gone for good. But they still need to be ostracized and disciplined, so to speak. They have tried to destroy democracy. They have tried to destroy NATO. They have just tried to destroy our civilized society. And I am so angry. And that's one reason I make these videos, is because it's a release. It's a way to release my anger and anxiety about what is happening. And the whole country is anxious right now, as we know. But we are in a full-blown silent civil war. You can feel it everywhere. And the Trump supporters will be remembered. They can crawl back into their caves and come back out for the county fair. And that's kind of the demographic, the Jerry Springer crowd, the county fair crowd. America has just become dumbed down to the point that it's just embarrassing. We are an embarrassment now. The entire world, civilized world, laughs at us because of these Trumpsters. All right, that's what I have to say in my angry tone this morning because I'm so damn angry at what is happening.